doing a yoga.
Is she?
Yep, she's doing Pilates. Angry cat, happy cat. Yes, we all have turned into ourselves as well, haven't we? All of us, mum.
They're all empty. The Blue Brigade.
Going home to Garrett's.
That's it.
On the balcony.
So, yeah, it's the perfect situation for them.
Remember this bit here?
Poor bastard.
Karen will remember it as soon as you hit the road out the front of Cable Beach Resort.
So I'll be this road going across 80, she'll recognise? The one going across?
On the right hand side is the Cable Beach Resort. Karen will remember that. That's all that was here, was the Cable Beach Resort. Okay. And the Crocodile Farm.
Where is it? June lock.
It'll be June to lock somewhere.
You'd have to flog it. Little, sell it.
Little Britain.
Yeah, just flog it.
Oh no, it's Little India, isn't it?
No, Little Britain.
Right. Britain. Little Britain.
And then Butler is yeah. It as well.
Do you remember last year when we came up to Broome, and was it you saying to me there's a fire in the middle of town? That was where it would have been.
Well,
they were saying something like 25 k's close to town or something like that in Broome.
That red dirt, Kazza.
Mm. Now you're going to see where the races are. It's going to shock you.
Mm. Yeah.
It's a tin shed, but God.
So we used to come out. I'd be interested to see if they've changed it at all.
So was this road 80?
Did you?
With the swag?
Yeah, it would have been. Yeah. Probably a dirt track then.
It was a dirt track, corrugated, yeah. And they had a grader. They used to grade it just a couple of days before the races.
Yeah.
So we used to float the horses out.
Comes along or the guy in the microphone or... It's all very prim and proper, but there it was up here with these girls.
Campion Point car park. where the green is, yeah, that's where we sit. Because Leo and I walked almost round to this point with the boats.
So that there is the start of Cable Beach, and all the way around there. Apparently that's the old lighthouse tower. And that's where the bloke lives. Looks after the lighthouse. That's a cast of the dinosaur prints. And down there somewhere is the original dinosaur footprint. You can only see it apparently when the tide's out.
If you ever come here with just a normal car, you can just drive straight on the beach.
Mm.
Any old car.
he's picking these up in this boat here.
Yeah, as I'm saying, he's running them over there.
Oh, over to one of the big ones.
Is that the party boat?
It must be. I mean, it looks like a karma.
It bloody does too. Oh! That's your funny boy. We could give you a key on where we launched Trevor's boat. Yeah, Ward's. But, yeah, alright, well, we'll come. Unless you're going fishing with Trev. Did you go and see Nicole?
Actually.
Yeah, how's it going?
Yeah.
The door open. Oh, there's a little lizard running up the wall.
It's not a little bird. Two woolly wagtails, just in that little tree there.
Red-breasted
one. Oh, yeah.
No, it's not.
You just go and you get stuck on the tire.
It's a Toyota.
Tickets have just gone up to $55. What kind of one park's that, T?
That's the Tangaroo Caravan Park. And the other one further up here is the Cable Beach Caravan Park.
That's Tangaroo, not Kangaroo.
Tangaroo, with a T. And then this is the Cable Beach Caravan Park. Has been here forever, this one. But there's three in Cable Beach now. And then this.
And then this is just residential, all this is new. Well, since we were last in, anyway, none of this existed.
These are all valued at around $1 million each.
Get as many signs on as we can so you can sort of get bearings. So I'm just heading towards Chinatown, just another residential area that's popped up. And then this is a little shopping centre here in the city. This is where we had breakfast.
I think that's on the other side of the airport. The airport's hidden in the bush here onto our right.
The big homes.
And all their lawn is Sir Walter.
There's a big place coming up with a big roof. Over the wall.
Lots of property for sale.
Yeah, they've got a lot for sale. That must be blocks there too, selling on the right. Yeah, it is too. Grey white for sale.
That's right at the back of the airport.
Yeah, that's the airport wall. Hotel there, it's not far to travel. Well, that estate we just come off was the Roebuck estate. And then obviously the airport's still on our right, and there's a helicopter going off. Still the airport there. Helipads. So this is the old Broome Road.
Yeah. This is your road in and out.
This is headed towards Chinatown. 100%, yeah.
Yeah, this is
Chinatown. So we'll just let it run because we don't know where we're going at the moment. Beep beep. Should be reverse parking only in there.
Eco cafes, Barrel Surf, Subway, BWS, kebabs. Curry, Sports Power, Post Office.
Yeah, this is at the back of Chinatown.
Dragonfly Cafe. Is Broome's answer to Masters? Shaggers Hair Studio. This is a place Kaz will remember.
Should probably fill out them doors a few times.
Thing is, we don't remember any there. I'll do a Uber here so you can video through.
Must be where that band's be on Sunday night, is it T?
No, they've got the band on the beach.
Oh, okay.
Cable Beach. The Cable Beach Resort. Paul Kelly.
Big house. He's obviously new. In case you didn't get enough beer, there's a drive-through. next to the pub, or part of the pub, I suppose.
Bay backpackers.
Mm. Middle of the park. Couple of relatives on a crate.
Relations. Michelle said to go into Ewing.
Oh, yeah.
But I don't think he's open.
We reckon he's got everything in there.
Bob's shoe store. No frills.
No laces. No soles.
Is that the road back from the back?
Yeah.
It is. So I'm going in there, which I can't.
Another relative. Are you going to go back to the roebuck?
Yeah.
Just another Yui, because we're going to go into the back of the roebuck. Statues of the pearl divers. Artsy.
This is a little bit different because that's a reception there. That's where we check in.
Affordable accommodation, it just says.
But you used to be able to drive down to the rooms and park. It was a like a motel.
Mm.
Yeah. It's all been blocked off.
That's it.
And this is really all there was of Broome.
Mm. It's not now because you've got all these. apartments. Rio Tinto. Mm.
Shall we go up there?
Yeah, go and have a look.
I just don't want to end up in Bournesville.
That's all right. Too fucking late, were they? Well, this is where Leo came the other day.
Yeah.
Got the ocean there, and then more units here.
This is the Mangrove Hotel. This is where we.
Okay.
See the stairway to the moon, and we had one ticket between eight of us, and every time one person got in they went up to the side and handed it over the fence, and then we'd run back and use the ticket for the next person.
Crooks.
Yeah.
Dental surgery.
The Kimberley Suites. And this is ABC building. That's the new brewery in there. It's an old house that they've...
Oh yeah, that's where we had them drinks, wasn't it?
Yeah. And further up here's Murphy's Bar. Restaurant 18 degrees last night. It was nice, it was different.
Boa tree, it's huge. The base of it, isn't it? All these small ones. All the little lampposts.
Because of the aeroplanes.
I don't know why they're coming this fucking low. The airport's right and they're smack in the middle of everything.
Free take off.